Hi, I'm Ryan, and this is an unboxing and first review of the Mosevic Titan Denim Sunglasses. I first saw the ad for these on Instagram last year, and it worked on me enough that I finally decided to order them. I found out that they're a small shop in Cornwall, England. Got me really interested. So they said it would take 8 to 10 weeks for it to arrive. It took a little longer than that, but they were really helpful, emailing back and forth, letting me know they were a little bit delayed. But I got them last Friday and I've waited all weekend to open them. I wanted to do it on camera, so let's open it. All right, there's the box and the shipping label. All right, so there's the box. Really a little dusty. Nice, sturdy box. Handmade in Cornwall, UK. Let's go ahead and open these up. Packaged quite nicely. Now let's take a look. I half thought these were a scam at first, but they're real. Wow, look at that. I got the ones with no lenses in them because I'm gonna get prescription lenses, but they come with just plastic in them. But the detail on it is really cool. It looks like they've been working on these for, seems like 10 years. And looks like they've been improving the quality and the design. Went with the Titan. They kind of look similar to the ones I already have, like kind of a Ray-Ban kind of look. And let's see how they feel. Well, they're sturdy, that's for sure. They are a little heavy, but they're comfortable. They're not going to come off your head. And yeah, they are just as described in all of his videos. All the little details on it. The gold paint for the name. And the hinges seem really beefy. Wow, look at those. I usually beat my sunglasses up pretty bad, so hopefully these will last. Several layers of denim infused with resin and some metal inside as well to give it some strengthening, I guess brass. And you can see how many layers there are there. Now these cost me just under $300, and I think it was with shipping like $289 or something like that. The price has since gone up on the website. I think without lenses now they're about $333. And with, you can get them with lenses for like $350. But if you just look there, you can see some of the detail. And so far, I really like them. They are going to take a little getting used to, probably, because they're a little heavier than my current ones. But I like them so far. So I'll check back in and I'll let you know. I'll give you an update once I start wearing them every day, maybe for a couple of weeks. That is the Mosevic Titan denim sunglasses. I guess you could use them for reading glasses too if you just got different prescription in them, but I'm gonna go with sunglass lenses, prescription lenses. So there they are. Thanks for watching.